Bonjour Lausanne. To the world leaders and those in power, I would like to say that you haven't seen anything yet. You have not seen the last of us. We can assure you that. We are now in a new year and we have entered a new decade. And so far, during this decade, we have seen no signs whatsoever that real climate action is coming. And that has to change.